Back. So let us go through this question first. Pick out the two scalar quantities in the following list. There are number quantities given. We need to find out scalar quantities amongst them. So the two scalar quantities are work and current, as these two don't follow the laws of vector addition.